So my dad, in the end, what he did was he opened up a shop. And he called that shop Beds, Beds, Beds. It was a bed shop. But he hadn't done his market research. He didn't know, but there was already a shop virtually opposite called Beds, Beds, Beds. So my dad, right, he comes out of his shop. What am I going to do now? He gets a bed sign and he puts it up on the end of his bed shop. His shop now is Beds, 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 Beds. Of course, the other bloke comes out of his shop. He gets two more bed signs, right? He puts them up on the end of his. So his shop now is Beds, 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 Beds. Right? My dad comes out of his shop. Boom! What am I going to do now? He gets some more bed signs, right? Gets a stack and puts them up on the end of his. Right? So his shop now, Beds, 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 Beds. The other bloke comes out of his shop. He gets a whole load of bed signs. He puts them up on the end of his. Beds, 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 Beds. My dad comes out of his shop. Oh, what am I going to do now? He gets a whole load of bed signs, he sticks them up on his. A bed, 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 bed. Ridiculous situation to get into. What a silly man. Tom Baker was the worst, he was all over her. That's all for me, thanks very much. Good night.